Solution built in simple mode. Create a new solution named test after opening the Merbon IDE. Create the solution in simple mode. Attach a PLC. The PLC should be in the same physical network as your computer. Choose your PLC from the list. And check Download Configuration to see configuration of your PLC. PLC's configuration was downloaded to the PLC properties. Create a communication channel on the attached PLC. Set the communication protocol to Modbus Serial. Check if the COM port number is the one you want to communicate through. Add a device from the device library to the created channel. The solution was created in simple mode. Therefore, the automatic generator of variables is turned on. AutoGen creates all variables according to data points on your device. You can change the name of the variable in the device editor. Type the new name for the variable to the AutoGen name column. Open the program main and create new global variables to the left input field. Choose the name and data type of the variable. Create the last variable in the right output field. Output of function block will be connected to this variable later on. Open the FoodPlotBox Explorer and search function add. Drag and drop the function to the workspace of program main. Connect input variables to the inputs of the function. Connect the third variable to the input that is hidden under the orange plus symbol on the function. Connect the output of the function to the output variable and deploy the solution to the attached PLC. You can check the progress in the status bar in the left bottom corner. To run the program in PLC, check the option Full Run. To connect to the running program, click on Start Debugging button. The debugging starts and you should see the values and states of the variables. To change the value of variable, just click on it, change the value, and confirm the change. You should see the real-time changes on the output of the function. To change the value of variable, you always have to confirm the operation by clicking on the button with symbol V or by hitting Enter key on your keyboard. To stop debugging, simply click on button Stop Debugging.